Hey, what is up, guys? I'm Gaming with Dave101, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Picking up just where we left off, going into the attic. I will be back for that. X. Key card. Oh man. Okay. Here's what I'm gonna do. I remember being in here. No, never mind. Still grandma's room. Okay. Thought for sure there was something there. It's okay, I'll just have to, save somewhere else. Which is in here. Let me drop off the scorpion key, and I don't think I'm going to be needing the keys anymore, but just in case, drop that off. Okay. Whoa. Well, hello. Okay. Go back upstairs into the kids' room. Take this happy birthday tape. I don't know what these do. Can't be used as a weapon. Okay, well, shit. Well, I'm gonna have to go down there once again. Because I screwed up. I really want to get into that workshop. Alright, let's watch this tape. Happy birthday, Clancy? Really? Can trespassing idiots solve puzzles? This is the camera guy, Clancy.
You, my friend. You are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This short? Well, you can't fake this. It's taken me weeks to finish this. And it is finally ready. And it's all for you. Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
Oh, hello. Thanks for the candle.
I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know. It's a temp title. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cape. And remember to smile. This party is for you.
Fuck you!
That's cool.
Disgusting.
Oh.
Ugh. This is gross. Ugh.
Dirty telescope. What? Seems to have been fitted with a polarizing filter with the dirt on it makes it hard to see through. Jesus Christ. Okay. Yeah. Well, there's gotta be something else. Winding key. Gotcha. Key. Person. Baby. Guessing that's the key. Straw doll. What? Okay then. What am I supposed to do then? Oh, good. the winding key? I have no idea what else to do now. I don't know what to do. Oh, shit. Just a loser. Okay. How does that help me? Thank you. how does that freaking help me? Okay.
Happy birthday!
Well, shit. That was definitely interesting. It was some game. That was pretty cool though. Doing all that. Okay. Now I need to... go back upstairs. grab that key card. And then I'm gonna end the video there. Let me put away a couple things. I don't think I'm gonna be needing that anymore. Oh man. But alrighty guys, that's gonna about do it for this episode. I hope you are enjoying the series so far. I'm sorry I didn't get the game sooner, but money was a little tight. But I'm really happy I waited, because this game is fantastic. We got the key card now, the blue one, and we'll go over there in the next episode. Alright? Take care, guys. See you in the next episode.